To play cone swaps, you'll need 5 players per square, with 4 players on the cones and 1 player in the middle. The aim of the game is to swap positions without the player in the middle stealing your position on the swap. If the middle player steals your position, you then become the middle player and you continue playing. Each round lasts 2 minutes and this can be played with the whole class at once.